question a while ago about why are we not innovating? Let me get a question about that. And then somebody said maybe it's the culture. Well, since we don't have the evidence yet or the data, unless people here can say there is, we can only hypothesize certain things. And one could be that from the very fundamental level of basic education, the way we teach the young people, we really don't try to make them inquisitive enough. Parang rote memory. Memorize. I don't know if the millennials experienced this, but when I was in grade school, just have to come in Linda as a grade school. Of course, I'm older than Linda. Sabi nung madre, basta nasabi mo yung ano, tula, ayos ka eh, na memorize. So, maybe that's one. We don't teach our young people enough to be inquisitive. Now, that also goes to the culture. If the culture is authoritarian, all magsalita. Hindi pwede mong comment. Isa lang ang tama. Parang ngayon. I don't know. Parang ganun. Huwag ka mag-comment. Then, that only motivates people to just follow. Just follow. Isa lang yan. Hypothesis. Second is, yung kay Linda. Sabi mo kasi, di ba, we are reporting a decline in innovation, yung nasabi namin ito. Between 2009 and 2015, the inference is there's a decline and therefore are they less innovative. And one hypothesis is that you have reached the limits of innovation. Wala ka na may innovate kung pangit ka, hindi mo na mapag-innovate. Hanggang ganun na lang. Parang ganun, di ba? O kung gwapo ka, talagang hanggang ganun na lang yun. So, is that it? Now, problem is with our data is are not very granular, hindi fine eh. So yung maraming tanong, there are many aspects to this phenomenon which just tells us we have to dig deeper and probably have big data. Titignan mo lahat ano, hindi lang ito. It's just parang parcel picture, snapshot lang eh. But kaya magpulit us, maybe one can hypothesize na maybe it's the lack of competition that lulls firms to be complacent, not to innovate, because the market is there. Toots, yung market na tinignan natin, if you look at the data, how many are just catering to the domestic market? How many of those firms are catering to the home market? How many are catering to the outside market? Home market, parang ano eh, you can afford not to be competitive unless you liberalize retail trade, you liberalize the environment. So, but the hypothesis is that in a country where there's not enough competition, firms tend to be not innovative. Something like that. I don't have the evidence, but as I said, maybe researchers always try to explain things by way of hypothesis. If there is not enough evidence,